What's up? How are we all doing today? Rapunzel's not here again because I'm too lazy to try to ask her to come. Oh, okay, let's get this Kyber brick right off the bat. Excuse me, I was trying to jump on the thing. Why wasn't it working? Where am I? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You know, I'm confused. Oh my god, I have to like do it manually like this. Okay. I understand, let's break some of the things here. We'll get a Kyber brick, like I was saying. That's awesome. Let's go. We have to get... Let's go. I was not last live yesterday. I'm live literally right now. So come on, baby. Yeah, are we gonna be exploring Ekto today? I don't know. See, I don't know, I feel like maybe I should explore a planet Rapunzel one I want to explore. I don't know, man. So much planets. Let's go plus the old Darth Vader here. Are we not? No, actually, wait, no, that's not how you do it. I'm going to play an Ekto, so we're gonna go somewhere different. I don't know where though, so yeah. It says I have 175 Kyber bricks, but I think that's just because I spent some of them. So altogether, I've gotten like 200. 200 something, definitely. I didn't think Kantanika was a cool planet, I'm just gonna say that. Exegol, Ekto, Kefbir, Endor, none of these. I do not like Krayt. There's Dagobah, Utapau, there's Naboo, there's Dakar. Let's go this. Okay, fine. I'm curious just to see some of the ones actually that were in the previous game. Can't go to Strikler Base. You know, let's go to Takodana. Why not? There's a character we need to get in Takodana space, so we'll go there because I'm smart. I'm sick of this just having this X-wing right here. I would rather something different. That was fast. Takodana, okay. Coruscant space, okay. Oh, wait. No. Character right there. Okay, we need change to the hero. Maybe it's just any hero.
All right, let's show them what this rebellion is all about.
See, I don't really know that character. Maybe it's just maybe I need to get a pilot. That's Jakku space. No, I don't want to go to Jakku space. Jakku. Who wants to go back to Jakku? I have to go there eventually. I thought I don't want to go there. It's just that like I were the ones that I could go. Dude. Okay, fine. We're not gonna do this because I don't have the right person for it. I'm probably never gonna get around to do that. Well, I didn't see how much Kyber bricks were available. Press the button too quickly. The A button. Takodana was nice. There's loads of land and water everywhere you go. I mean, you know, like, it's not just a big patch of ocean and a big patch of land. There's like loads of little bits everywhere. Kind of weird in that way compared to Earth. Whatever, maybe Tagoran considers Earth weird. I don't know their methodology. So the castle isn't destroyed in this game. That's good, because in the Force Awakens game, you had to explore it destroyed, and I think I would have rather that. Okay. Well, it is a bit destroyed, isn't it? Okay, great. Get out of here. Okay, we need to replace you with someone. Okay, I do not like that at all. Just, no. I don't like it, man. Like, come on. Who will I play as? I don't know. Rose Tico, Tali Lintra, Bubble Page Tico. That's P. Back here, Jack Portions, Portions, did I say Portions? Cadel Connex, Rebel Friend. Where's P? Paige. Paige isn't playable? Or maybe she. That she would be part of this class. Padme and this Poe. Rey. Okay, well, Rey is boring. We all know that. Okay, so I want to pick a hero right here. IG-11. Let's just go around as IG-11, will we? Oh, Zamwisel. Yeah, Zamwisel's cool. Zuckus. But wait, oh no, why? Alien face. Well, I was just gonna go with the alien face. Let's buy it for 35,000 stars. We'll earn that back in like a few minutes. So I'll replace IG-88 with Zamwisel alien face.
The hunt is on.
That voice is so bad. Okay, I regret it now. I regret my decision. Why is the voice so bad? I just cannot imagine something like that, but whatever. See, I like the fact that a bit of the castle is intact. That's always great. I would like to go outside and get some stuff. What's going on here? Okay, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere here. Is that what I said? Nothing like this in the movie. I'm just gonna say that. Okay, let's do this. Yay! Rathar Smokehouse. Maybe I might do another level though. I don't know. What's the next one? It's Better Call Maul. It could be a cool one. I know one of the challenges in that level is to find a different way up to like a platform. Not exactly sure which platform, but you know, there's a platform anyway. Let's go up to the top. Oh, look at that roll. Because I'm still just flinging her arms about. Changelings are so cool. I wish this part of Zamwisel was in the movie. Yeah, last time we got one of the levels on 100% completed, and not two of the levels. Can I just jump off? Damn it, I thought I could grab onto those things. I guess I'm down here now. Oh, 1 out of 5. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. I was like, wait a minute, did I just break this to get the thing? Well, that was cool. Oh, look at that. Wait. That's never gonna get old. There's another one of those over there. I thought that was for that. These actually have buttons that it shows off if you depress, and the ones are not chilled in. Probably for that thing, isn't it? Map. Pluggable. Great, okay.
Well, beats a poison dart to the neck, that's for sure.
I don't care, man, I like that. Not very good at aiming, though. It's the only problem. Actually, this is what I was looking for. Okay. Yeah. Didn't we get one around here, like this area when we first got attacked with Dana? I think we did. Maybe it just wasn't this one, maybe it was another one. Okay, let's go in this thing. Better believe I'm gonna get in this thing. Something buildable. Shut up, H1NT. So annoying. The worst thing in this game is just H1NT. Hey, is there stuff up there? Okay, there is like stuff down this path. That's cool. I didn't actually realize that. And couldn't we have just gone this way in the story? We were able to have gone down this path. There's nothing that happens in the story, right? This is all just through a cutscene. But it's in the open world anyway. All this stuff over here.
A bounty hunter always loves collecting their payment.
Of course they do. Who wouldn't? Did it reset? Are you serious right now? Why did it reset? Wait, you can break this thing? I'm confused. I'm really, really confused now. Like, what? Why is that reset? Really just... Oh, yeah, man, I don't care. That's stupid. Like, what? Okay, let's go over here. No, wasn't that, was it? No. Okay, put it in there. I really go to the toilet. I know what's gonna happen, game. I've done it before, it just reset. It's probably weird that I have to get over there in like a certain amount of time, maybe, or something like that. Didn't know there was a time limit, but okay. Let's go! Energizing Island. Okay, there's more stuff. Great, jump in the water. $2.293 million. Oh, okay, we need... Darth Vader damaged right here.
And now that I'm face to face with it, I don't think I can help.
Yay! That was so hard. I just walked into a waterfall. Like, it's fine, game. The 275. Yeah, I'm with 200. Oh God. Okay. Great. Can't get up there. When I wanted to go to Maz's castle, this isn't really what I had in mind. Yeah, I mean. Okay, let's go. Yeah, okay, anyway. So of course we get the Zamo Cell Alien Face one. You can't go around another one. Very interesting alien face. I think this might just be a waste of time. Where's the castle? I have no clue where the other ones are. That's just the thing for the targets. What was up there? Bro, what was that? Okay. Where is civilization? Where are all of the stuff? I'm gonna go to my lips, you know, like 2 minutes. I want to climb up there, like I want to get over. How do I get back to the civilization?
This will go for a high price back on Zola.
Get out of here. No one likes you. Oh yeah, look at that, look at that green face. No one wants to mess with that green face. Okay. Okay, went to okay.
Being a changeling is adapting to situations like this.
Changing, adapting, well, what's the difference?
No matter what I change into, I still won't be able to help.
I'm pretty sure this is like back to Massa's castle. She could do a jump and like a front flip. Some people just jump twice, like there's no style to it. There we go, Massa's castle. Okay, let's go over here, because like back in the Force Awakens, this area is just a little grey. And now in this game, it's a lot more muddy, it's a lot browner than it was in the Force Awakens. Is this realistic? I don't even know. I don't think I've seen that part of the movie in a while. Jetpack. Or like a glider. So do I have a yeah. Tusken Raiders, they do count. We built up some height. Glider. There we go. No. Okay, so I have to go here, replace the Tusken Raider with, I don't know, just Anakin, right here, other Anakin. Ah! Replace this with another scavenger, we'll go with Quill this time. Go! But that was smart, okay. I bet some of people wouldn't be able to figure that. Game, why are you not allowing me to get a taste of the views? Am I stuck here? No, I have this guy. Okay, great, he can just teleport. That was easy. No, just be Quill. Oh, whatever, okay. Whatever. We'll have Quill here as well with Zemwisel. We'll go do a level, we'll go do something else. I don't know, there's so much options in this game. It just honestly feels overwhelming sometimes. Like, what do? I don't know, there's so many options, man. Like, you can do anything. I can do anything, you can do better. I really like exploring around this game. You have to do some free play. Okay. Do I have Snoke? I think I have Snoke, right? I could buy Snoke for 200,000 credits. Or not credits, but studs. Cavalry ships, of course, we just have one. Micro ships, we have. Battleship. The Naboo Royal Starship, we have the bottom one. Alright, another bottom one. The first one, episode 9, which is the Resistance Y Wing Micro. Don't give a crap. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade this. Portfolio upgrade. The core upgrades. We're slacking on that. Cause like, you know, they do cost money, but it's not really that much money. Look, like, okay, fine, I've gone down like 100,000, but you know, it's fine. Counterclash. Receive studs for successful. Receive studs for every successful counter. How's that that much? I'm gonna fully upgrade this thing just to have it fully upgraded. That's like the only reason. Minikit ships and Kyber bricks. Minikit ships, Kyber bricks, and data cards. Yeah, data cards, that's good. Let's just come up on the map, like. I use that to my advantage in the for the episode, for the pod racing level. So. Why do I even need the collectible detector? I don't know. It's for 100%. I think I need all of these upgrades for a 100% completion. So if I do, then. Oh, I have 7 Kyber bricks to spend. I need to get more Kyber bricks. But 90% on the core upgrades. Then we're gonna move ourselves down, I think. Maybe. Force finger, increase the attack damage caused by objects thrown with the force. Level challenges. Okay. Let's actually do a level. We can do any level we want. Yeah, I'm gonna do the first level, yeah, the boarding party. I'm gonna do that one. I like it, okay? It's such a good level. I have the 10 to 4 level, okay? Okay, thank goodness we can skip it. I like the scene and everything, and it's cool. It's a nice introduction to Star Wars, but I want to skip it. Pew. I'm done with Cell again. Great. Actually, I'm like that. Oh, I was like, wait, did I get it already? Did I just load in and get the studs? Okay, but no, I already have all together. That's great. Finish thing. I hate that you can expect skip these quick time events, isn't that what that calls?
If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
I love that.
Deep breaths. We're being boarded.
So we don't need True Jedi, but we're gonna get it in every level now anyway. Is there? Nah, I don't think this is gonna make it in this room. It wouldn't be that bad. I'm just saying, like, this can't be in here forever, because eventually when you go up there, Darth Vader will just throw you out of the room and the room gets locked. But like, this is at the beginning of the level, so there's nothing here. Oh, there is a minikit up here. Is it just above? I don't think it's on this level. Let's kill these guys, get out of here. Kill you before you even got a chance, man. Get out of here. Shouldn't this count as a cutscene? Come on, this is a cutscene.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiation?
It always attacks the second player. I guess he can't really attack R2, can he? Watch them walk in, okay. Okay. I love doing that. It's so good. Oh damn. Okay. There, like in that wall. Actually, I can't fly in this game, and it kind of annoys me. Let's switch up to this layer. Looks really strange, but. What? I did the thing. I did it. I thought I pressed the right button. One of four. You'll love that we want. having great luck with so far. Wait, I think the one over here is like easier. Just pull the lever. Just like that. Okay, can you please not like throw the cuts in there? I don't think I'm gonna end up getting this. Game! Like, I don't need to see all these cutscenes, it's so annoying. Could get that, okay. Towards the other side, that's where we're on, like on this level. Towards that direction. I'm confused, where is that?
No matter what I change into, I still won't be able to help.
Kill this thing, I think this might be able to maybe get me into an area. That could get me there. Somehow. Wait, if I go here. Yeah, if I hold it like there. That way, really? Okay. I want to at least get one mini kit. This is hard, man. Like, okay, fine. The first two levels. Oh, come on, man! I built that.
Looks more like a moon than a star to me.
I'm actually just gonna skip past all of you guys. Oh my God! It's here. I know. I'm on a time crunch. I need to go right now. Go to the toilet and go for dinner. So great. It's on. It's supposed that way. So. Where's Leia right now? Excuse me. Oh, she's right now. She's right there. Okay. Okay. Man, this isn't. I need to do at least one mini kit. Like, so where is there something to build? Holy Christ, man. What are you trying to do? Oh, you're trying to get up. Oh, this is so annoying. Hurry up, man. Super annoying. I didn't just stumble upon this. This is so weird. Oh God! I'm gonna have to end it off there, guys. I don't have enough time. Sorry. So I'll. God. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.